plans by French President Nicolas Sarkozy to withdraw French troops from Afghanistan a year ahead of the NATO timetable are under fire from people in Afghanistan who say the country's security forces still need help.
I think the troops readiness, Afghan security forces readiness will take time. Even 2014 is very optimistic. I think this is a very political timetable that Mr. Sarkozy has tried to enforce. It won't be realistic.
Sarkozy made the proposal on Friday when he met with Afghanistan's President Hamid Karzai. It's a change from U.S.-led plans to withdraw combat forces by the end of 2014, and it comes 1 week after four French troops were killed by an Afghan soldier. Karzai was in Great Britain Saturday, signing a pledge of ongoing cooperation with British Prime Minister David Cameron, who says Britain will stick with the original deadline.
But clearly, between now and 2014, the rate at which we can reduce our troops will depend on the transition to Afghan control in the different parts of Afghanistan. And that should be the same for all of the members of NATO, who are all contributing and helping to a strong, stable, peaceful Afghanistan.
It is right.
Karzai didn't object to Sarkozy's proposal on Friday, but he appeared to suggest it was an optimistic target. Sarkozy said Paris had informed the U.S. about the plan and will present it at a NATO defense meeting in just a few days. Carlotta Bradley, The Associated Press.